cry, cry. As they laugh at your pain, cry, cry, they laugh at mine too. Cry, cry, cause that's the thing that you love to do. Cry, cry, they laugh at my pain, I and yours alike. That's what they do, that's what they like. And they say tough enough when they're not tough enough, not to live up, or they'll fall into that gap too. Why they glean their sadism from me and you. And all the excuses they make for doing so, instead of making better lives for their fellow mankind, they make excuses to hold themselves and the rest of us all behind, maintain that sadism, then improve human lives. And I wonder. Between it all, it's science. What science? Science in whose hand? Science in whose hand? And who stole the promised land? Things intertwine. Contemporarily true, sadly.